We are going through the TC3. We are working on combat casualty care, and it's been going well. We're working through providing casualty care while under fire or not under fire, making sure we are mentally, physically, and have the skills to save or assist in any soldier that's wounded, hurt, or deemed damaged. I'm learning new ways to apply hasty tourniquets and pressure gauze, and learning how quick you need to do it, how long to hold it, you know, what are the steps and the basic builds to doing all this and performing under pressure, as long as how to in a timely manner. This is my first time going through a full casualty care class, and so far it's been an eye-opener for sure. Taught me more than I thought it would. It's going very smoothly. Learned a lot, took a lot of notes. It was definitely knowing the small details to each step. It was more than I thought, and definitely helps me more in the future when I go on my future deployments. It would definitely help while either being under fire or, you know, needing to help and assist a fellow soldier who's down, injured, or such. And it's been interesting, to say the least, for sure, to see the new techniques and personal techniques and learn from the combat medics that have been teaching this class. That's been excellent. Teachers have been fantastic. Their assistants have been just as good. Learned a huge amount, and they've been doing it in great time and shown us a lot more than we knew.